not follow it in its flight. I breathed a song into the air. It fell to earth, I knew not where. For who has sight so keen and strong that it could follow the flight of song? Long afterwards, in an oak, I found the arrow, still unbroken, and the song, from beginning to end, I found again, in the heart of a friend.
Do it.